The government has gone in for emergency power barges as an interim measure to managing the power crisis in the country. So far, the Ameri power plant is adding 250 megawatts of power, while the car power ship that just landed is expected to add 225 megawatts of power to the national grid. But of what difference is this going to make? What do you think?
Before the power barges came in, they gave us a promise. What they said the power budget should do, it should do exactly. They do so totally. If they promise that, they should do just that. They don't want a situation where they're deceiving as they used to.
Most of the industries are collapsing as a result of this doing so. So if the extra megawatt that we are going to have is going to at least curtail the doing so or the shed, the low shedding, I think it can also boost the morale of the AGI and other industries that are always carry far away, but this doing so.
It is good that the government has done that, but our problem is it going to extend it to all over the country? Because we learned that the first one didn't cover all the country. So what about this one? Is it going to cover all the country or what?
I believe that though is coming to serve as they have to support whatsoever this present government had brought. As they this present government supported their national health insurance which they brought.
Because of the laxity norm now, most of this and what they call cool stores are now operating and a lot of things. So if these power bags can come and support in that, then we are all happy for them to bring it.
Now that we have the power badges, I expect a little bit improvement in the power situation in Ghana, but not a total solution. What I'm looking out for to see a long-lasting solution to this crisis.